With the community college, it at least gives us a plan to fill a large gap in training opportunities we need to both fuel our industry in the region and also give people the ability to earn more income. The $500,000 grant is just more immediate, that within weeks and months, there will be specific training programs put in place where there are really high needs among the employers for those skills.